straight facts, bro. It's straight facts, bro.
Columbus was 16 something. It's old. What are you talking about? It's a whole different civilization way before that. Before that time. Like I said, the ancient Egyptians. Hey, Google.
Let's deal with the Egyptians.
Leon,
that she need to be quiet.
We
disrespecting the woman. The woman's not disrespecting the Bible. She not disrespecting.
You ain't
shit. Okay, all right. We're gonna deal with that. We still dealing with Egypt, man. Read.
He sent a man before them.
Leon, you distracted? You distracted? Put that right there. Put it right here. We gonna watch it. You don't got time? Satan just came and took the seed from the brother, man. Satan just came and took the seed from a brother. As soon as the seed, huh? Are we about to support? We supporting? This is the best support that we can give you right here. This is the best support that we can do. It say, my heart up there, bro. Check this out. Psalms 105, verse 17. Read.
He sent a man before them.
Matter of fact, give me 1 Corinthians 14, man.
Bring it out.
Give me 1 Corinthians 14, man. You over here scattering the flock. What you cursing about? What you mad about?
I'm cursing about you talking to my motherfucking son like you
Who's your son?
Business.
Who's your son?
My son is at the fucking house, man, where he's supposed to fucking be, and y'all need to mind your business talking to these goddamn kids.
What we say to your son?
And whatever it was that upset his
We
ass.
Told your son that Jesus Christ is a black man.
My son right. knows what the fuck is going on with
we
Jesus
told
Christ.
Your son.
You your motherfucking ass
we told your
shit.
Son that he's an Israelite
fuck
according
you.
To the Bible.
You did not tell him
we
that.
Told your son
no.
that he's the greatest thing that's walking this
no,
God's way.
Right.
Huh?
He walked out here with a white girl. You teach her prejudice and shit.
No,
bro,
the Bible.
That.
The Bible tells.
The Bible
tells,
does not say nothing about being prejudiced.
You sure?
Teaching to these kids.
You sure?
So what you think you all motherfucking?
You sure? Give me Deuteronomy 7:3 again. Give me Deuteronomy. Whatever you saying, you saying to the Most High God.
I say any motherfucking thing again.
Hey man, the Lord gonna judge you. The Lord gonna judge you for these words.
Right.
Check this out.
Judge
this is what the Lord got to say.
Sam.
You gotta give account for every idle word, my sister. This is what the Lord say about the black man dealing with the white woman. We would say it to him to his face. We'll say it to her. We'll say it to you. Read that.
The book of Deuteronomy, chapter 7 and verse 3. Neither shalt thou make marriages with them.
The Bible tells the so-called black man that you can't deal with the white woman. The Bible tell you that you can't be a butch, you can't be a bulldagger, you can't be a carpet muster. You can't be none of that. You can't be a homosexual.
You can't be shit out
we coming out here, we gonna deal with the scriptures.
Right.
Whether you like it or not, keep reading.
I don't give a fuck.
You gotta
repent, sister.
Thy daughter thou shalt not give unto his son, nor his daughter shalt thou take unto thy son.
Don't walk off when the scriptures come out. Give me Tobit 4:12. Give me Tobit chapter 4:12. All of y'all got to repent. Y'all too got to repent. You got to repent. Or that whole group over there got to repent. Or you're going to die when Christ comes.
Right.
Those are your two options. You repent or you die. Which one you want? Which one you want? Take this firstborn off. A husband, put a dress on, and then you get the kingdom of heaven. That's how that works. That's how that works. You got to repent. Yeah, you got to repent too. You ain't no man, sister. You a woman. I don't know what man pissed you off when you was raised, but you got to repent from the ways of your sins right here. Give me Tobit 4:12. Read.
The book of Tobit, chapter 4 and verse 12.
All y'all sisters got to repent. Read.
Beware of all whoredom.
The Bible says beware of all whoredom. So guess what? The Bible gonna tell you what whoredom is. All y'all women could be mad. And I got a verse for every last one of y'all. Read.
My son, and chiefly take a wife.
The Bible tells an Israelite man, the so-called black man, to take a wife of who?
Of the seed of thy fathers.
The Bible tell the black man to take a wife of the seed of your fathers. The Bible tell you to take a wife of the seed of your fathers.
We used to scream black power while Heron was pushed. But at the end of the day, nothing's in vain. IUIC has been given a vision. The tents of Judah has risen. Many has attempted the mission, minor murmuring, omitting, and missing the mark. Just reading that he had the flame of fire in his eyes gave us the spark. We on Paul's mission. We out on the road, purple and gold. From Mexico, Cuba, Haiti, Ghana, Sierra Leone. 144,000 boots banging, concrete crackling. These are how our men repented at heart. The scriptures is proof. IUIC, we deliver the truth.